Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic,
are you hurting? He healed the broken in heart and binded up their wounds. Psalm 147, 3. If you're not hurting before this day is over, you'll meet someone who is. Behind the smile, you'll find a broken heart, our wounded spirit. And you have the answer. He healed the broken in heart. Often it's because someone took a wrong direction or never consulted God in the first place. After Peter denied his Lord, he went out and wept bitterly. He remembered how wonderful it had been to walk with Jesus. He remembered the Master's words, "You will deny me three times." He was so sure that it could never happen to him. But it did. Does that sound familiar? Maybe you find yourself today in a circumstance you never dreamed that you'd be in. Divorced, unemployed, sick, depressed, no will to live. Never discuss your problems with someone who is incapable of solving it. Take it to Jesus. He's a heart specialist. He has walked every path and felt every pain. Everything you need is available through him today. But you've got to reach for him. Listen at this. Cast thy burdens upon the Lord, and he shall sustain thee. Psalm 55:22. That doesn't mean he'll take you out, but it does mean he'll bring you through. The thought for today. Why don't you go to him today? He's the healer of the broken hearts.